Joe left. Of course, Joe sang that bass, and that left me with several guys on speed dial, because sometimes I didn't know from week to week who we'd be carrying with us, but God always provided, and he always provided in the three men that you see standing up here on the stage with me. Rodney Homan is also a Gordonian. Rodney, when I moved to Gordo all the way from Aliceville, in 1988, and Rodney was my
next door neighbor. Yeah,
that's right. And I loved your mom and dad and you, and we've just been friends a long time, buddy. And I love you and thank the world of you, and glad to be standing by you. Maybe for one night only. Who knows? Maybe we'll do it again one of these days. Y'all glad to see Rodney again tonight. Now this next fella, I never could afford him full time.
Buy a suit, man.
He stopped at Buster Brown's on the way over here today. He got this suit on. You look cute, buddy.
Thank you.
He even got his hair cut like mine just for the night. But he is a man, I wanted him to come and sing baritone for us so bad, because not only was he a great harp singer and just a vocalist and great songwriter as well, but dependable and the kind of guy that I always wanted to associate with. That he didn't just talk the talk, he walked the walk, and it reflected in his daily life. But his work schedule wouldn't allow it, so I never had the privilege of having him on a full-time, part-time basis. But buddy, I'm glad to be here with you tonight. He is a Hall of Famer, if y'all didn't know that.
Yeah.
What's that thing called? Lamar County?
Lamar County Gospel Music Association.
Hall of Fame.
From Vernon! Yeah.
Now. This next one here. He's the lowest down one we got. There's no doubt about that. Billy Payne, he was another one of those I would have loved to have every weekend, but his work schedule just would not allow it. But I'm going to tell you, folks, I've sung on stage with some of the greatest bass singers to ever come along in gospel music, Hall of Fame, and as I traveled with one for 7 years, and you won't find a better bass singer, in my opinion, anywhere than Billy Payne. He could be singing with anybody from right here in Tuscaloosa. Would y'all make Billy welcome? Yeah. You know, every good, decent quartet's got to have a good tenor singer and a good bass singer, and they feature them both.
We just got one tonight.
That's exactly right. I don't hear your tenor singer feature much, but we're going to wear this bass singer out. Let it loose on this one.
Down on my knees, yeah. not to rely on what others may do, but to wait in prayer for answer from
Gentle hand, yeah.
when I just need someone.
Yeah. Oh, man.
He's always there to hear my prayer each time.
Yeah.
said this Sunday. It's truer every time you sing it than it was the last time you sang it. That's why it's good at this time.
Here's a good part. I can almost hear my father.